Well, we always love a good craft, and we're right in the fall season. We are visiting cherry on top, crafts, and we are going to do a fun fall card. And joining me now is Rachel.
Hello.
Yes, hi. Hello.
So glad you're here.
Yes, thank you for having us. Well, before we get started talking about the craft that we're doing, tell us a little bit about your store here.
We have been around forever, since 1997, actually. My mom started this with literally a shoebox of stickers in our basement.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
So obviously we have grown since then. We were known as Stickers Galore. Okay. And only sold stickers back then. But now we sell everything. Needle crafts, art supplies,
wow,
all kinds of scrapbooking stuff.
Your mom kind of gave you the bug and you've been into crafting.
So in 2018, she passed away from cancer. Yeah. So yes, we miss her dearly. So my siblings and I, there's five of us. Oh, we are the owners.
All right, well, let's get into this craft.
Yeah.
What do you have here?
So we have a really cute just fall card, a little bit of watercoloring, a little bit of stamping, die cutting. Keep it simple. So what you're gonna do is just do a little bit of watercoloring like in the middle of your card.
Okay. Yep.
So yeah, I wet my brush and then I gather what color I want. So maybe I'll start with some pink.
Yeah, that's a good pink.
And then, yeah, I'm just kind of going in the middle of my paper there. So next, we are going to die cut out the leaf.
Okay.
So have you ever used one of these before?
I have not.
So this is just a Big Shot from Sizzix. It's a manual cranking thing. So you put in your paper.
Okay.
You put on your die, and then just a little piece of tape to keep that straight. So I kind of want that in the middle. It's called like a sandwich. It's funny. You make a sandwich with these plates, and then you just push it through.
Okay.
Ooh. So next, we are...
We got our cutout.
We are going to stamp this little thankful.
Okay.
Really cute, just plain black.
Okay.
So it pops up. You can pick out your card base. So this is like the background that it's gonna be on.
Okay.
I have pink, orange, yellow.
Ooh.
Whatever you want.
Let's see here. Let's go with the orange.
Okay. So I'm gonna add just a little bit of glue.
Okay.
Like to the delicate part there in the middle.
Okay.
So you put that straight down.
Straight down, okay.
So to finish this off, I'm actually going to add a little bit of splattering. We're gonna take our thankful that we stamped and die cut it out.
Oh.
Still a bit wet, but it's done.
Yay!
Yes,
very much so. All right, Rachel, well, tell people how they can learn more about your business.
You can go to acherryontop.com, and that's where you can find all of our things, our shop, our products, our links to all of our social media.
Well, thank you so much. That was so much fun.
Yes, thanks for joining.